हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर टू एनिमल्स लाइफ। योर टॉपिक मूवमेंट। मूवमेंट मीन्स एनिमल्स मूव फ्रॉम प्लेस टू प्लेस इन सर्च ऑफ फूड, शेल्टर एंड प्रोटेक्शन फ्रॉम एनिमीज। शेल्टर मीन्स लिव, टू लिव। देयर मूवमेंट डिपेंड्स ऑन वेयर दे लिव। Some animals, you know, some animals live in air, water or land. How they obtain food, reproduce and how they protect themselves. Terrestrial animals, most land animals have legs to move. These animals have two limbs in front called forelimbs and two limbs at the back called hind limbs. Most animals move on four limbs, whereas some animals such as kangaroo use only their hind limbs for movement. Different types of movements in terrestrial animals. Here picture given. Some land animals do not have legs. They have no legs. They use scales on their body to move. This movement is called crawling. Snakes and worms move in this manner. Now lizards, crocodile and turtles crawl on land with the help of four short legs. Insects move with the help of their six legs. Some insects such as butterflies, bee, cockroaches, houseflies also have one or two pair of wings to fly. They can fly. Grasshoppers jump. Now aquatic animals have special features to allow them to move through water easily. Fishes have a special structure called fins which help them to move. Fishes can swim with the help of fins. They have a streamlined structure body which helps to it cut through the water easily. The tail fin helps to change direction and maintain their balance. Now amphibians mean frogs. Amphibians are frogs. They have back legs and webbed feet to push in water. Turtles are amphibians. They have paddle like limbs to swim. Nereal birds can walk and perch with the help of hind limbs. Birds have wings to fly. Their wings are attached to strong muscles. They have hollow bones. They have a streamlined body. They can move in air easily. Look at here, flightless birds, they cannot fly. Migration means the temporary movement of animals in large numbers from one place to another place is called migration. They temporarily leave their place, migrate in search of food, in escape harsh climate and find nesting places. For example, Siberian crane, stork, sandpiper are some migratory birds. Aquatic animals often travel from deeper water to surface water. Some aquatic animals also migrate. Whales travel to warmer water where they give birth. Features. In other features, hibernation. Finding food in winter season. In winter season, some animals, birds, finding food in winter season becomes difficult for some animals. Hibernation is a deep sleep that helps animals to save energy without eating much. They get ready for their winter sleep by eating extra food and sorting its body fat during hibernation. Animals' body temperature drops and heartbeat and breathing slow down during hibernation. For example, bats, bears, snakes, squirrels, frogs, rodents, some insects hibernate in winter season. Some animals such as bees, snails go on a long summer sleep. This is called estivation. Okay,